Hey guys, and today I'm gonna be showing you how to install Optifine from Minecraft. And yeah, so first, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna go to optifine.net/downloads.php. So then you find the version of it that you want. Sorry for the ads that keep popping up. They're kind of gross and I don't know why they keep popping up. But then you just find the one that you want to download it for. I'm going to do 1.9.2. You click download. It'll revert you to some ad file. Wait a second, what the heck? It's not even freaking loading. Load the page. Okay. So yeah, if it says that because you have ad blockers on or cookies not enabled, just reload the page and it should do this. Then you click skip ad in the corner. And then boom, you click this. And then it will appear down here. You want to click keep. So click keep and then you drag it onto your desktop. And then you double click. And then this will come up. Click install. And then click OK. And then to make sure that it did it, you're going to want to go to like the search if it'll come up. Yeah, you're going to want to go to your search. What the heck? I click search. Okay. My internet is just really buggy. Okay. So then you're going to want to type %hep data %, and then click your search. And then click roaming. And then, it'll bring you here. Find your dot Minecraft. See here, mine is, it's dot Minecraft. I don't really know what the dot Minecraft v1.4.6 is, but go to into your dot Minecraft, and then go into your versions, and then your Optifine version should be there. And then boom, if it has the jar file and the dot JSON file, and you need to have up the latest Java for this. So yeah, if it's like that, then it worked. And then you can just delete that. You go into Minecraft, and then boom, there, Optifine. See? And then you select Optifine, and there it is, Optifine. So yeah, I don't really know what that search thing was, but yeah, so there you go. You'll be able to zoom in, it increases your FPS. And yeah, that's it. So, bye guys. The like goal is 3 to 5 likes. So yeah, please like. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you guys in the next video.